Well, that was kind of dumb, I guess, huh? So here's how we feel there. We're gonna open up SoundCloud. It's awful. So, anyways, I pretty much started a new video because I just wanted to close the window to get rid of YouTube and Facebook or whatever was left. I forgot that there was SoundCloud in there, so the music is done. But now we're gonna go back to it. So I just don't know how beat which beat it was, how far it was. It wasn't that far, so I just don't want to re-record it. We'll remember it probably. Next is opening up here. Like this BID. Slaughter. It's like, damn. So here's how we start to feel though. Joe, not serious as fuck, it's not for me to wait to care about you. Really, hold on just 1 second. That's how I do feel about it, YouTube. So here's how we feel for you now. Your person has no quality serious as fuck, this shit is in a good way. That you can take care of yourself, that's how I do feel, but again, Chad. This shit is so fuck you to me that I have no quality for fucking now. I still want to get, but again, Chad. Even though fuck you are to them, not very, no, not at all. But Chad, the real reality of this is, Chad, this is so funny. That I have no quality serious as fuck, you should be for yourself. Do you know how hard this feels? This feels pretty hard for me in a way. I have no way to feel good. That's really how I do feel about it for you guys. But again, Chad, we don't know how many people we're not trying to fuck around. We have no clue how serious as fuck this shit is for us to not fuck around. That's how you should feel. In any way to do anything but care for them 100%, that's how I do feel. And that's exactly how you need to feel. But again, we are not going against this. We're not. We are powerful for it. That's how you feel. We support them in every way. I know how powerful they really are for you, specifically, but again, I know how fucked up I am, as I do feel, as possible. So basically, it's just like, do I get cool points if I, like, prematurely discredit myself? Exactly. Like, I'm not a good example. Don't tell us that, kids. That's what I have to say to you, Ted. So here's what we honestly have to say to you right there. As I say, I'm not going to shut up the spam. I don't want to go on stream just because I don't want to talk. No, I do. I got a lot. But again, trying to think of some topics. So here's how we honestly feel about this right now. That we have no clue how seriously many things we have to do. But so many fucking things to take care of. Seriously, everything sucks. I don't know how much I want to take care of, but a lot more. But again, we need this to be fast as fuck. And that's how I seriously feel too, Chad. You don't even know how to feel about how powerful this shit is not for you anymore. But again, here's how we're going to start to feel for you, Chad. You don't even know how powerful this shit doesn't feel for anyone except for that they didn't know how powerful you were. So here's what I have to say to you right now. Do you even know how fucked up this shit is not to someone? That's how I do need to feel. But again, here's what I have to also say. They have no clue how fucked up you are for me, Chad. Here's how I feel about these chance dimensionals. Damn, this shit is making me feel bad. Here's how we also feel. That people didn't know about that. No, they actually don't know how many signs they, the symptoms. They share the statuses, that's exactly how I felt. Here's how we start to feel. That we are pretty much very unhappy or mad at some of them, exactly, Chad. But here's how we start to feel. And we don't know how fucked up that shit is to the world. To care about this shit, exactly, here's why. Sometimes I might be all pissed off about some shit that I didn't mean or whatever, exactly. And just, you know, not care about it, exactly, Chad. But do you even know how much that really is? And here's how we seriously feel, though. And we don't know how fucked up we are not to all of you. We don't know how fucked up that shit is to us as possible. For how fucked up we're getting to someone, though, it's like that. In the name of, like, something very good is how you usually get to feel. But again, here's how we start to feel that. It's not as loud, so here's how we need to feel. We need to pick it back up. I'm gonna tell you right now, Chad. This is like a signature flow. Now I pretty much kick right out of my mouth. Exactly, Chad. I don't really know how to really feel about how much of a kick in my mouth ever will go together. But if it does, exactly, Chad. I'm gonna try and kick the shit out of that person's ass. It's pretty much that shit. It's so fucking powerful for me. Seriously, Chad, here's how we honestly feel, that we need to pretty much be able to talk, and that's how we do feel. But again, here's what I have to honestly say to them. Do you even know how powerful we really are? I don't know, I'm gonna figure out exactly how fucked up that I'm gonna feel when they figure out how many of them wanna watch. But again, here's how we're gonna start to feel, that we don't know how hard this shit is for us, so maybe we need to put our headphones in so we can hear it. And that's how I also need to feel. But again, Chad, you wanna know what I honestly have to say to you now? What's that? They actually don't know how fucked up you are, not to me. For that, but again, Chad, this is how I really feel. You're a fucking person that doesn't know how to really feel about me, but again, here's what I have to say to you. You don't know how fucked up that shit is. Not gonna be deposited, but again, do you even know how fucked up you are not to anyone? That's how I do feel. But again, here's something I also start to feel. That's a pretty much very fucked you thing to fucking share with me, that I have no clue how fucked up I'm gonna get in a lot of ways. Seriously, so fucking hard. I don't even know how to feel except for basically. Reality is what we're backing up on, exactly, Chad. That we have no fucking clue how fucked up we are by them in such a way that we have no clue how seriously as funny as fuck someone is now. That's how I do feel, Chad. But that we will figure out exactly how fucked up we can get so fucking hard. That just that one little bit of information could be the fucking reason that you're not in trouble, exactly, Chad. And that's how I feel too, Chad. Stay out of cuffs, exactly, Chad. And out behind bars. So, Chad, here's how I honestly do feel right there, Chad. They actually don't know how fucked up this shit is. Not for you in such a way that I have any clue how to really feel about you. But again, Chad, this shit is so funny to me that I have any clue how fucked up you're not by now. But do you even know how powerful this fucking hell that shit is to people, Chad? That you work at Breakers, exactly, Chad. It's kind of like a. I really don't smoke, so basically. You're gonna figure out that there's no reason for me to be outside except for others. But again, that's the reason we come aside. I'm a cook, exactly. So that's pretty much it though. I take pride in the food that I'm making, and I hope you think it's good. That's it, that's it. That's how we need to feel, but good. It's a lifelong path for me in order to live as possible, that's right. They can make a mockery of me so quickly that I have no clue how powerful I can fall foot in the back, right on my ass. Like I stepped over my back foot, exactly, Chad. Ain't no sidestepping around me is how you start to feel until you figure out how powerful it's not, exactly, Chad. This is how they're gonna start to feel, Chad. They don't know how much I'm not even knowing about a sidestep or even a back and forth front one, exactly, Chad. What do they call it, exactly, Chad? You want to know what I also feel about country, Chad? They don't know how funny that is really not for them and me already. Talk about it, that's how I do feel. So here's how we also felt that we didn't know properly and all to them, that's okay. So here's how we feel again. And we're going to find it kind of funny that the top of my heart has camouflage. But do you even know how powerful as fucking hell we are for each other? No, that's kind of the thing. We're going to figure out how fucked off we're not. And that's kind of how they're going to feel, but again, I don't know how powerful as fucking hell they are. Somewhere is possible to hear that, but I have no clue how much more they want me to throw that out or not. Probably not. That's how I felt all the time, but again, sometimes like this time we're done, that's how I do feel too, Chad. It's like, oh, this guy wants to talk. So here's how he feels, Chad, that you pretty much cut him off, but again, you don't know how powerful it was in such a way. They took power from my heart. It was like powerful to it and from it. I can feel like they feel like pushing around these every time. It's like, wow. It's a powerful force, exactly. Seriously, Chad. So I felt like I don't really know how fucking that shit is for me. You want to know what I honestly do feel for them? They don't know how fucked up I'm not there anyway. I have no clue how fucked up that shit isn't. So here's how I'm going to feel. I'm not saying that you should stay there at all, but that's how I do not feel. Do not continue. Shelf my back, Seriously. Here's how I feel for it, though. They will figure out how fucked up that shit's gonna get to be for you, Chad, right there. So maybe it's time to sit up. Like, damn, twist my back. Get the shit to pop. And here's how you start to feel too, Chad. We're first in this epic cloud to really feel about you now, but do you even know how pop that shit is to people, Chad? Don't know. Seriously, fuck you. I have no clue how to seriously feel about you, except for do you even know how funny we really are? Chad, that's what I do not even know how to feel about there for them, except for this shit is so fucking awesome. Oh, the stream is still on? Yeah, exactly, Chad. Now the recording's been going for 10 minutes. I still feel like, I was going to say, did I say awesome? I don't really know how awesome it is not to me anymore. And he was why, because I keep forgetting all my words. And it's like, this Chad's dimensionals don't know how fucked up around. I'm starting to get for some of it. I have no clue how serious as fuck this shit is. In a way, for my life, in a way that it's like a real way for me to get power. That's it though. Seriously, Chad, even how awesome this shit is to use my body, exactly, Chad. In a good way. Here's how I get to feel. This is where it's all coming from. Almost. Except for you want to know what I honestly do feel. This shit is bullshit. Exactly, Chad. And no people have any clue how funny as fucking hell we are. Exactly, Chad. So I'm gonna tell him exactly. In such a way that is funny for us. And we'll figure out probably we are more a part of it than you know. Maybe not, exactly. So we're gonna figure out how to feel about this reward process. That is a like knowledge that's passed down. Here's how they kind of start to feel through Chad. They have no clue how to really feel about how to allocate power or how much is gotten. But again, Chad, here's how I start to feel too. You're a person that has no clue how to really feel about it for anybody except for you, even how fucked up you're not today. This is about to save you though. Even how powerful as fucking hell this shit is not for me, is how they feel. I don't know how fucked up I'm getting by a transdimensional. Telling everybody that it's not as good as I like to believe. But again, here's how I also felt too, Chad. I have no clue how to seriously feel about it for me, except that you even know how seriously fucked off. That shit is exactly Chad. Tell everyone that this is not that powerful. No, it is very powerful. But again, Chad, you want to know what I feel? If my light in my head, like, you know, my chi, were like a fucking fountain, that shit is like fucking A. The fucking pump is broke, exactly. No, fucking A, like someone stepped on the hose. That's pretty much, I have to say, like fucking A. They're fucking siphoning water out the side and like putting it in their own, exactly. See, Chad, trying to get some, exactly, Chad. See, Chad, here's what I have to honestly show you that. No. Those transdimensionals will not even believe how fucked up that shit kind of is to me. If that's kind of what they want, that's how they do feel too, Chad. This is the reality. Fucking I don't even know how they even part time. That's really it, that's right. Like, it could be just as like a powerful for them to use our time than the fact that they've never fucking, you know, fuck you as I feel for myself, exactly. No, not really. Fuck you as I feel about it. But here's what I have to honestly share with you, my shit. This shit is so fuck you that I have no clue how fuck you it already is. That's really how it looks like. So here's what we're gonna feel. We don't know how to really feel about this, except for maybe we should isolate this material. But try to clean it up and say, you know what, fuck you to this video. We don't even care about, it doesn't even care about me anymore. That's what I'm saying. It doesn't love me anymore. After a while, it's possible. No, it's like my nose, exactly. I know too much, exactly, Jim. So they fucking stopped it. See, Chad, and here's how I started to feel about my optics. It's like my light. It's kind of fucking blurry, exactly. Fucking motherfuckers. It's like all the stuff that I know. It's like I'm just gonna tap in the room. That's how we should feel. And if people can fucking use these techniques and figure it out themselves, how powerful it will be for us all the time to get power in your body. That's what I'm saying. I was gonna turn the heater on because that's pretty much one way. If you want to know what I honestly feel there, they don't know how fuck you this shit kind of is for me in a way to care about it for more power. So I'm gonna figure out how to cut that off. But that's pretty much how I do not feel that I need to care about it either. But again, when it's needed. Then you can turn it on. Turn it on kind of low. Probably keep this area a little more frozen, I guess. Like, more comfortable for me to work in. I have like a couple sheets on the fucking back seat. And obviously pillowcases, so you know what I'm saying? Keep this shit clean. You can wash it. Exactly. I put down an extra layer of pad and then another layer of carpet for insulation. And right here is like a fucking blanket hanging from the fucking roof. Like a little fort, exactly. You know, like maybe with your kids, except for just to keep heated. And other people that want to like open the door, it's like, exactly, they're like, what? I'm like, oh, you still can't see nothing, it's like, what? It's like, what? What do you want? It's like, what? So you just never start to feel to each other. We're a person that's like, what the fuck are those cities? Oh shit. I thought that shit was on. So you just never start to feel to each other. The person has no clue how fucky that shit is to people, Chad. And you decide you're gonna start to feel for them, Chad. That you're a funny person that has no clue how fucky that shit is to people, Chad. And you're a funny person that has no clue how fucky that shit is to me, Chad. Such a way that I don't even know how fucked up you are to us. Really, that's how you feel. Really, that's no problem, exactly, Chad. That's how I do feel better, Chad. Really, I have to honestly share with you, Chad. Your person has no clue how fucky that shit is to me in such a way that they don't even know what's being said to us exactly. So, that is how we do feel. But you want to know what I honestly do feel? They could figure it out, they could figure it out. It's like, what do you want them to know? What do you want them to know? It's like, we're the Comcast Psychic, exactly. So, we rock a fucking serious stream live show. It's like if people are watching your transdimensionals, you should tell our transdimensionals what's going on and we'll freestyle for you. Otherwise, you're gonna pretty much get nothing. But you want to know what I feel? That they are transdimensional people that are able to control us with their minds, so don't know how fucky that shit is to them. That's how they're gonna feel. That everyone knows what's on the other side. I don't know, I guess they could be animals, dinosaurs, and things like that. People can talk about them like, oh, this is alien life that came from the outer side of the universe, like, in half of a second. That's what I'm saying to you, though, too, Chad. We have no clue how fucky that shit is to people. We have no clue how fucky that shit is to us in such a way. And I don't really know how to feel about you, except for, I'm just making that shit up. But that sounds pretty good, exactly, Chad. So here's how it felt right there. That is powerful, but that's an idea specifically that I do not feel is not possible, but I have no clue about the reality of physics or law or understanding at all regarding that knowledge. So I basically don't know how to feel except the people's minds apparently are very powerful. Now this shit is like, well, I don't really know, Chad. I don't really know. It could be the Matrix, I guess. It could be in the holodeck. What do you want me to say, Chad? This shit is like so awesome. That's how I do feel. So here's how I start to feel though. I just need to figure out how to get more money, so I have to go out to the world and sign a jet and get a job. And that's pretty much how I do feel to each other. I've always had one. We've had some periods this is where we were able to figure out that we got more stuff done in Zaggy Jet. And then we actually just don't know how funny this fucking was going to be, and so we did feel at all. We had any clue how to really feel about how good it was going to be for us somewhere. But it's pretty much good everywhere, so you need to feel. But again, still, I just don't know how good you need to feel about it for yourself, but very good. At the same time, I have no clue how fucked up that shit is for a lot of people in some way or another. So much that they don't start there. Or maybe they didn't start there, but then they try to bring you back more. And then you try to figure out how powerful this fucking hell you're not able to be enough in all ways that it feels powerful. So here's how I kind of feel, it's like, I need some comments, exactly, Chad. This is not far go, exactly, Chad. But how far will I go? Very far, exactly, Chad. Yeah, not down that road, exactly, Chad. That's how I do feel too, Chad. Exactly, Chad. You just have to seriously share with each other. It did not pop, but I would have been the same another way when I thought it. Yeah, I actually did not fuck up that shit. I was in such a way. Or someone that I have the plus and transdimensional that shit is for me. But that I played with my progression. And he had a song called The End of the Road. And one of his albums. Which album was it? I remember off the top of my head. But anyways, I think it's just running progression. That's it though. Self-titled or whatever. Nothing more than that I did feel. I don't know how he feels for it. But that's pretty much how I do organize it. Exactly. On my computer, and that's part of the thing. That's not saying these guys are funny. It's that I do not feel about it. Like, alright, give this a good one. We are gone. That's exactly what we tell you now. Just don't. Like with gurus from above. Now your computer is gone. Exactly what you with all of your stuff. Like, what is that? I don't know how powerful that shit just kind of was for me, Chad. To be honest with you, I could probably find some more of it. But that shit, it kind of goes in waves that is like cyclical around fucking Windows and OS X as possible. I guess, yes, exactly. Maybe even applications for your phone. But the reality is that what else is there out there? Not much, no, there is a lot. But fuck you, it's actually a little bad for me. So if you something kind of feels like back to the Windows 3.1, that shit was awesome. Seriously, Chad, they don't know how good they did. And then, like, oh, we gotta update it. It's only like 16-bit, exactly. This is bad. With Nintendo, exactly, Chad. I don't really know, Chad. This shit is fucking old sounds. But here's how we honestly feel to each other. You're gonna figure out how Papa's talking how we still are. Here's how I kinda feel though. I really just don't know how to be powerful for it myself right now. It's like it's kinda going quickly. So here's how we kinda feel for you now, Chuck. Your person that doesn't know how powerful this shit would be for you. But we feel better, we do. And here's how we kinda feel now. Don't know how fucked up we're not gonna be here again, but I'm gonna say this much. They have no clue how powerful you really are. They have no clue how to really seriously feel for yourself. So here's what I have to say again. Even though I'm funny this shit is to everyone, this is what I have to honestly say to you though. They don't know how fucked up that shit is to me. It's so fucking hard. So many times I have no clue how fucked up this shit is for each other. I'm just like practicing. It's like in life. People don't know how much they're not gonna watch. Like, oh, I'm gonna watch it, man. It's like, sorry if it sucked, sorry if it's not good enough. The truth is it might not be good enough. It might not feel right, it might not be loud enough, maybe I need to like talk a little bit more into the mic. I'm not really sure what the best thing is to do and how loud that has to be for you. It's like I was saying, I need to get some headphones, plug them in so I can monitor within my head and have a relative idea of how much better they could or could not get. But at the same time, here's how I also felt that I had to mute it, otherwise I had all this feedback. And it reminded me of Sunspot Jones or fucking the Living Legends, exactly. Just after Kubala says she's fucking, I don't know, there's a farewell to this person, so I don't know how to really feel about how powerful that shit is. Somewhere that's right. But that's how I do feel, Teach. I just don't know where that the heads. So here's how we start to feel, Teach. I don't know how to really feel about them, except that do you even know how good that might be for all of them? Probably very transdimensional, very good people, possibly. But here's how we also feel for people, Teach. You don't know how fucked up you are not by this shit, but do you even know how fucked you that shit is? I don't know if they're not fucked you. But that's what I'm saying though, I actually don't know how to fuck you this shit is not to anybody, but Kubala, represent. Good luck on your travels, or wherever you're at. I feel so powerful for Kubala so much, I don't really know how to feel about this for me, but you want to know what I really feel. I just don't know how powerful I am in a way, or have been. But actually, I don't know that much about him. I have had a CD. Actually, I bought a CD. I think I have another one. Listen. Good.
Are you wondering what I really feel? I was just, this shit is so powerful in a way. Yes, some of these moments. I just praised a lot of the artists that were on Spruce Goose Records as well as I could. But they were all really good people to me. So thank you for your contribution to my life. I'm sorry that everything is the way that it is, I guess. Well, I can say all your names. Just get in contact with me or something. Like, if you decide to contact me, then no one is anonymous, unless you're anonymous with a name that is anonymous and have no kuwa powerful that isn't tied to a person in any way that I have any kuwa powerful as fucking hell. You need to care about the fact that I ever received information in that format. Seriously, Chad. Otherwise, I have no kuwa fucking you are to me in a way of, it's like, alright, I'm going to give you a bunch of information. I don't want you to, the world to know. But again, Chad, here's how we start to feel for them. Even though fuck you, that shit isn't to me, Chad. And here's, I don't know how to feel about this guy, except that he's always trying to feel that he wants to attack us out of my flow. Thank you very much. As I did feel. And then here's how I started to feel. I have no fucking clue how much of an idiot this is gonna make me get to be. Like, pretty much interrupting whatever it is with something when I didn't even know how much more I even had to give it all. But finding out how good that is that I have something every time is how you can feel, but it's not exactly like that. I don't even know how much I don't even have. No, this shit is so fucking ridiculous and not good. My voice is kind of like blown out. But I don't know, it's just like fucking a, like a fucking dog just ripped the fucking larynx out of my throat. My doctor made an incision, or fucking more like a transdimensional fucking vortex of fucking energy fucking made it dry up. And I don't know how to really feel about how much energy there is consistent inside of the tissues, but how powerful that is for you to have. It's like being a virgin until they did that exactly. Now it's just like, okay, now this shit sucks exactly. But that's how I feel about my voice sometimes. But again, the other day I was meditating, like, how does that go? Like, I was doing like some like sounds. That was kind of embarrassing. It worked. But yeah, I kind of like fucking A. My nose just fucking like spit out a bunch of phlegm. Fucking nasty fucking shit. And this shit was so fucked off for me as well. And I was like, alright, I need my fucking nose health. So like, the honest truth is, it's like, like, well, what about this? Well, I did well, but you want to know what I honestly have to say right there? They have no clue how powerful as fucking hell that shit isn't for me. In a serious way that I have any clue how to feel about it for myself. Except for that, it is very good. Exactly, Chad. You want to know what I really feel? They have no clue how powerful that isn't best for, it's an option for me at the moment. Exactly. See, Chad. No shit is like this too, Chad. Here's how we honestly felt for you right there. You're a purposeful person that has no clue. Seriously, fuck you, that shit is to me. But do, even though I'm funny as fuck, I didn't find it as I did not feel. Don't know, very not funny as I did not feel. Here's why. That shit is so powerful as fuck that I have no clue how to really feel about how powerful this video camera is. But here's what I have to honestly say to you again. Do you even know how fucked up that shit is to me that you play with it for too long? Yeah, exactly, Jeff. That's how they felt. They're like, alright. Back to business. It's like we're going to town. Exactly. Alright, so here's how we start to feel, Chad. 1:30. Yeah, gotta be at 3. To fucking 10. That's awesome. Breakers, Bar, and Grill. That's right. That's right, right? That's exactly what they call it. Exactly, Chad. That shit is awesome. That's so fucking powerful for hip hop. Here in Loco, Longmont, Colorado, right on Main Street. You can even come in through the back door. Was it 4th, right by Ziggy's coffee shop? South of Winchell's Donuts, which is just another block north. So yeah, here's how I started to feel that there is more stuff around. But we had Samples Bistro. down a couple of doors. I just know someone's boyfriend there. He was really cool. I think he's another cook. So that's pretty cool. So happy Christmas and Happy New Year's to everyone. It was so good to meet you all. That was how I did it. I have no clue fucked up. I do not even feel about anybody. But this was so fucking awesome to get a new job. And it's just like, damn, this is actually kind of like where I would like to find myself a little bit more. I have like a real good reason to be there, being a part of that atmosphere for myself. And you figure out how comfortable I just kind of am for myself as a person who is social, but just not even know like how much power there is all around. So I just kind of decided Breakers seems like a good place for me because I want to break dance. I actually don't know how to really feel about how powerful that will always be for me. I'm also a musician in every way. But I have a lot of experience in food service. And maybe one day even become like a bartender or a waiter or whatever. But I think that cooking is really good. I want to be able to do it all. And I cook well. And I enjoy it. And I think there's a lot more to know about our energy and our food. So it's a good place for me at the moment. I'm trying to process some videos and figure out how good I'm going to make some of these songs, or how good they were made by me in a freestyle. I can come back and cut it up. Chad, here's how they start to feel for themselves. They're saying whatever these transdimensionals feel, that we don't know how to really feel about this except for we just freestyle all day long. It's how we do feel, but have no clue. I fucked off. It's kind of mad. It's how they feel. But do you want to know what I honestly have to say again? Let's say it's kind of slow. It is slow. So here's how we kind of feel for you there. You're not even going to know how to really feel except if you want to know what I feel. Then we can try to pick the pace back up. But do you even know how powerful it did not feel for me with my pace for a long time? Without drugs. Or medications. You want to know what I honestly do feel? That's just the rules inside you feel to not talk about that exactly good in the terms of service. So that's pretty much off topic. That's pretty much how I did feel. But the truth is, Chad, we have no clue how fucked up this fucking shit is for me all the fucking time with prohibited material. So here's how I'm going to start to feel that I get a little bit inhibited depending on my, my environment, my listeners. It's like I want to know every single last one of you. It's like, damn, just get inside your head, start observing. Like, I'm watching a person, like birds, like fucking binoculars, watching people talk. Seriously, people watching. Seriously, just trying to understand everybody. Here's how I start to feel that I pretty much talk a little bit more than the rest of you is possible. And then here's how I feel that I pretty much just stream it and record it and share it as well. So then here's how we feel. And we start to solve problems by, working through our problems. Solving it mentally, but that words were like a key fucking thing to just fucking being more awesome as hell. So here's how I kind of felt there. It's like we could program ourselves, but again, the truth is, here's how we also feel. That we need to use computers. I love this technology, so I'm just going to delve into it. And I'm figuring out exactly how powerful I am not without more money. A lot more money is needed. So much that it's like, all those plans are on pause. Very good, exactly, Jed. We're gonna pretty much freestyle for a lot longer. Figure out that we're gonna be so much stronger in an aspect that we don't even need to worry. But again, one day we can be pretty much sitting here typing and doing some sort of stuff. But again, we're gonna be like thinking of ideas that maybe some other person might have more power for and not really care about it until we have more power for them. And they'll kind of feel about how pimped out a person can feel about how much work we're trying to get them to conduct. So here's how I feel. You shouldn't feel that way, but you should figure out how to make yourself. I guess I chose all these. It's like a multidisciplinary art because it will kind of make me unique in a way. But it's just a matter of time for some people to learn it. Maybe some people can learn it quicker from another person who's doing it. Sometimes they won't let you through the doors. So here's how we kind of feel though. We just don't know how powerful people are not to be able to do it all. And have no clue how powerful is fucking hell you gotta be determined. And have no clue at all how much you have to be willing to give up. So here's how we feel for ourselves. We lose a little bit of, face, I guess, if we screw up. So I just don't know how to feel except for, like, I can just crumble to fucking dust. Yes. Like the sand, fucking melt like a witch. Exactly, Chad. So I'm just kidding. But here's how we start to feel. It's like, how many of you have that fucking seated? Exactly, Chad. Grow back like a tree. I'm just gonna tell you what I fucking know, Chad. They don't know how fucked off it's already gonna be for me talking about sandwiches. But I pretty much have no clue how depleted I'm not even getting inside thought, but I have no clue how fucked off I was to somebody as possible. Seriously, Chad, let them think about it. And that's pretty much how I also felt. And give, like, some credibility to yourself. So here's how we feel again, Chad. Do you even know how fucked up this shit kind of gets to feel it for me when you have no clue how to feel about the audio? That's pretty much what I'm going to say, though. I have no clue how powerful as fucking hell this shit gets to be for the world. But how many people rap like this at all? Is it just me? Or are there others? See, Chad, and nothing. These other people have no clue how powerful they are in so many forms as possible. Or one form. And that's like, I don't know. Awesome enough. That's how we appreciate some of this power. But the reality is I also do feel. Chad, someone like me is just like, fucking A, why should we ever stop? That's how I do feel. It's like, this shit gets even better for you all the time. And that's how I start to feel too, except for here's how we also feel. We start to go to work. But damn, it's like, fucking A, like being beat up. It's like, damn. And fucking A is like, it's fucking A, like, give me a simple sandwich straight to the fucking dome, exactly. That's how I do feel, like, fucking A. It's hard being a cook. But here's how I also felt. It's like, well, should I tell everyone? I'm not gonna tell you fucking A. The details of all of it. Because it's pretty much a trade, right? It's like, how many of you want to learn? How good should I feel for that topic? That's how I do feel. Not that much for me right now, but here's how I felt for the world. They will figure out how good I want them to be able to eat in a way that's so healthy that they can live forever. They have to figure out what's good, what everybody likes. But they figure out what's going on. That's how you feel. But then again, I don't want to. It took me over. It's taking me over in such a way that I have no clue how fucked up I'm getting by somebody or something. I don't know how powerful it's not even for me to feel that I have any clue what's going to happen. Here's what I have to honestly share with you right now, Chad. Do you even know how funny as fucking hell this shit kinda has been for me? Is that what you feel? And here's what I have to say to you right there. You're a person that has no clue how fucked off you are to people, Chad. But doesn't know how serious this fuck they're not about you, so they do not feel anymore. Yeah, yeah. Because if you were not somebody watching us, I do not feel. Yeah, yeah. Nobody's watching, that's correct. That's fuck you. I do not feel about the world. But you wonder what I honestly have to say again? Here's what I honestly have to share with you. Does this stream save it over there? It does. Will it just have to process first? It does. That's very not fucked off. That's very not fucked off. I'm gonna have to see what's gonna happen next time. Exactly. I don't wanna have to upload it. Exactly, Jeremy. You wanna know what I have to say, you said? That's that. They're gonna figure out how powerful it's gonna be for you, but again, even how good it is doing, it's doing pretty good. 400 kilobits per second, holy fuck. Maybe I need to downgrade it just a little bit in quality so that it's not such a problem. That's how I do seriously fucking feel, Chad. Let's look at the fucking media source or some shit. Let's see how powerful this fucking hell we can make this for the world. That's how I do feel too, Chad, but at the same time, here's what I can also feel. I got no clue how powerful it is for you. You're gonna figure out that there's like a spike sometimes and then other times it's not so powerful. Maybe the output settings. Output in progress. Quality may be reduced. Exactly, Chad. Oh, shit. I don't know how I'm going to really feel about the recordings that we're going to produce, but figure out exactly how fucked up this shit is for me to do anything at all. That's how they do feel. Oh. This is very not fucked off to me in such a way. That I have every clue how powerful this fucking how 240p is going to be for a while. For me to do this often. And they're going to figure out how fucked up it's kind of not to them. But just to have a basic picture that is very not fucked off to people's vision, that's how I do feel. Maybe it's not the most awesome, but they'll figure out how powerful this fucking hell I will be all the time for a fucking camera. And here's how they're gonna start to feel for everyone, Chad. That's exactly what I saw coming. You know, even though, Chad, but he's only honestly fell for some of them. That guy doesn't even know how funky that shit is to people, Chad, but they have no clue how seriously funny as fuck we are. No, that shit is like, I don't even know what they're saying either, so don't fucking take it so hard. That's what I'm honestly gonna say to you right there, Chad. Do you even know how funky that might just be to us? Exactly. That's exactly how I felt. Fuck you is how I do not feel about anyone. So here's how we start the filter, Chad. We got the active broadcast. Oh, you just go to the active broadcast, that's it. That's pretty much the answer to all of our problems. And that's pretty much media. No views by anyone. Is that, are you sure this is the right video? That's what I'm saying to them. Fuck you in such a way as I can start to feel too, Chad. Alright, maybe I released too many videos all at once. No, at all. Here's how I start to feel. 130 kilobits per second. I don't really know what that was, but the fucking arrow by clicking it a bunch is after, Chad. And here's what we have to honestly share with you right there, Chad. Making a Wirecast play for all my recordings. Exactly, Chad. Exactly. Forever now. That's how I do feel. I'll maybe even buy one more license on my Windows. When I get back to Vista, fucking A, Windows 7. Because this shit is fucking bullshit. Exactly, Chad. Wait, here's how we're gonna feel, man. Then we have something that works, yep. And then we pretty much don't need to worry about that shit. We can do it in another partition. And if we want to upgrade again, which we're pretty much gonna have to do somehow, exactly, Chad. I have no clue how serious this fuck this shit is in a bad way. I have no clue how fucking this shit is to me in a way. To not have both of them. Windows 10 and Windows 7. But that's pretty much part of it. So, I have enough keys to do that. So we're gonna install it. That's how I do feel. And that's pretty much how I do not feel on this Mac right now. That I feel that hard about it, that's really how I do feel. But again, I do kind of care, but I really have to get a bigger hard drive. So that's like fucking a $150 to $250 for a good one. Maybe even more is what I'm gonna say, but one of the I feel that's not an option. And we don't even have that much money. But pretty much I'm gonna keep asking for it, that's how I do feel. Until I fucking stop, that's how I do feel, too, Chad. Series I feel that maybe I should stop, but again, have no clue fucked up this shit is not for me to cut that off. But I'm gonna tell you right now, you don't even know how fucked up this shit's not gonna be for you as a listener. But we'll figure out how powerful it needs to be for me specifically, and I will know how to give you out the power. And you can pretty much feel like place me kind of like closer to God, exactly, Chad, with money. And that's a real fucking thing. But start with me, and here's why. Because I'm gonna do more of this. And you're gonna get all of it. Because I have every fucking clue what's going on. And that's how I do feel. So if you wanna be a part of that, it's like, just give me the money, exactly, Chad. The money, exactly, Chad. See, Chad, here's what they honestly have to say to you right there, Chad. You have no clue at all how much more energy they wanted you to have. But you will figure out how fucked up that shit has not been for you sometimes with things like cars. So here's how we honestly feel right there. That's kind of a big one. Here's how they start to feel. But this is like a fair warning. Exactly, Chad. We want more of it. Exactly, this is a fair warning. From Big Pun back from the grave. That's what he wants you to know. Exactly. That's exactly how I feel too, Chad. So here's what I have to honestly share with you, Chad. That you're a person that's not clue how serious this fuck that shit is to people, Chad. That you're a person that's not clue how serious this fuck that shit is to people, Chad. But do you even know how serious this fuck you're not to them, Chad? Here's how they feel for us. Shit, it's like almost 2 o'clock. Got like an easy hour. Maybe I should take a pretty much frequent shower. That would be good. But anyways, we're going to. That's how you should feel. It's like it's so hard. Scraping up all the fucking duties, fucking dirt and got on us until there's none. That's how I do feel, too, Ted. And here's how I start to feel for us, too, Ted. Now, you're a person that's no clue how powerful that shit kind of is, but again, here's what we're gonna say to you, Ted. Do you even know how fucked up you are? Ted, this is what I have to honestly share with you, Ted. You're a fucking person that has no clue how fuck you that shit is to me, but Ted. But you're a person that has no clue how serious as fuck you really are. And here's what we honestly have to say to you right there, Ted. Do you even know how fuck you this shit is to people, Chad? That I'm clicking around on the computer trying to figure out where I can be done, that's really how I do feel. You don't need to worry about anything at all. Here's how you feel, fuck you. To anybody that wants more, that's how I do feel to Chad. It's like, no, seriously. This is gonna be all of it. Except for, you're gonna be like, oh my god, Chad did that. But that's like pretty much like so freaking awesome, but then when you figure out how powerful no one else is, man. You know, like, break down and cry, like, oh my god. This shit is so awful, he's the only one. And here's how we start to feel right there, too, Chad. You're a person that has no clue how fuck you that shit is to people, Chad, again. But again, here's how we start to feel. The frames per second is down. The hell? Is that the fucking stream or what? I'm gonna click more buttons. Furiously, like, damn. This shit is so not funny. I want like twice the frame rate. Should I do that? You should not. No. No, is how they feel about it? Yeah, I don't really know how to feel about it for me now, Jed. That's pretty much how they do not feel. That's pretty much how they do not feel, Jed. If they were about it, they would really be about it. You know what I'm trying to say? So here's how we kind of feel. We are about it, right? No, I'm sorry. I do not want to be in a draft again. Exactly, Chad. Seriously, Chad. They have no clue how fucked off this shit is for everyone. With some of this language, but here's how we're going to feel now. We're going to be the fucking one. We got the last word, exactly, Chad. And here's how we start to feel about the satanic Dr. Dre. Fucking name. We left the bat back in Pueblo. He's like, fucking, just go on. And that's pretty much how I felt that I couldn't get him exactly, Chad. But he taught me some Tai Chi and how to use a samurai sword. And here's how they're really gonna feel, Chad. It's like, yeah, someone else in the fucking joint gave me the nickname Skittle. So here's how we also feel for them too, Chad. I don't know how many of those there is. I'm gonna tell you right now, fucking day, you'll have time for some other day, fucking day. Don't fucking just keep throwing all kinds of random shit exactly, Chad. About shit is see, Chad, they're gonna try to fucking direct the whole vision. No, there's a vision as possible. And they're just fucking A. I'm just trying to get their fucking feet wet. Fucking A, another one, nickname. Yeah, that's right. Wet for warrior, exactly. Because I was drinking so much water that my legs were like fucking swole. Yeah, I was fucking rapping in the fucking fountain, like, whoa. Like fucking saying some fucking dope fucking flows. Except for you wanna know what I honestly do feel? It didn't sound like that at all, man. It was fucking dope, exactly, Chad. And here's how we also felt. This shit was so fun. I actually didn't know how to feel except that I was fucking banging on the walls. I took all my rice and dried it out and fucking made fucking a drum, exactly, Chad. More like what they call that fucking stick, except more like in a bag. You'd be on the walls, exactly. The table, and fucking anything you want to. Like the fucking drinking fountain, exactly, Chad. And the fucking John, seriously, Chad, seriously. And the door, not to mention that one. And here's how we also felt too, Chad. Like, we were always moving that mattress around because we get secluded, fucking A, it's like only us, like, damn, we're trying to be funny, exactly, Chad. These people don't know how fuck you, this shit is to people, Chad, in a serious way. And my nickname was Poogie, going in. Jail, yeah, that's pretty much like the last song that I wrote was Get Down. And then pretty much from then I freestyled completely. Actually, I wrote some more songs in jail. But you wanna know what I feel? probably good. They're good. They're doing well, a lot better than I thought. I really don't know how much more perfect I really wanted, but a lot more perfect. So I'm not willing to stop. This feels good to me. And if I can't do fucking this well, then fucking hey, what do you want from yourself? You got nothing exactly, Chad. No, I got everything I need right here. And they're gonna know. That's really how I need to feel. This is a fucking day. This is me freestyling. When you want me to go fucking write back on a fucking piece of paper, it's gonna be like fucking hey, 10 hours of song. Not really. No, I shouldn't. But you want to know what I feel again? You repeat that repetition. People have all of that, but if you get consistency, maybe there's a trade-off. You have power with neurons. But what are you doing with all your energy? It's like, it's all gone, exactly. And that's how I start to feel too, Chad. Yeah, I don't know what we're going to do about it, except for, here's how we start to feel about it for us. It's like we just need to keep moving around. Find some way to stay warm. Also, here's what we also feel too. Yeah, we have no clue at all how to feel about all these materials. But they've shown us a lot. How much have I not had the opportunity to know about in such a way that it's just like, damn. And yeah, I just gotta redo it all because they fucking suck, exactly, Chad. Seriously, everyone. That's really how I felt too. And I just don't know how to feel except for, shit, this shit is so fucked up for me in a way. You're gonna figure out how fucked up it gets to be for me to do it all. I was like, damn. All of a sudden, I catch up to fucking technology. It's all easy. Like, fucking having to fucking install the fucking, like, gigantic programs. It's like, it's all legal. It costs nothing. The Visual C++. Like, what? I can fucking program exactly for free without fucking spending fucking half a G or more. That's sweet. So I fucking started it, and I was like, damn. This shit is like everything I could ever want, except for all the other stuff that I didn't do. Yeah, it's just, and that, no, sorry. Yeah, that was gonna get done. Yeah, no, that's not done. So basically, it hasn't been done. Except for, do you even know how powerful you were for it to start? It's so powerful, I have no clue how powerful I am in a transdimensional way to do that. I maybe just need to make new programs. Maybe that's all I need to do. That's really the start of this, is I should be a Visual C++ programmer. And that's kind of what I wanted to do for a long time, but again, now I don't know what to do with it. Here's why, because what I was ever going to start with, it was a webcam, Wirecast Play. It's working for me now. It's like, also we got like files, and we got all these little things to try out, but that's what we're doing with Silence. It's fucking error. We're getting stuck. No, we're actually searching Google for every program that you could ever use to do anything that you want to get done, and we're testing it out. But we didn't do it very, we didn't document it very well. No, we didn't document it, but we're very fucking fast, and it's fuck you. Too many tabs as hell. And now it's all like in a big fucking cluster of downloads that I don't even know how much I want to install any of them. And people can start to get afraid of viruses, but I'm very good with that type of shit, so I don't worry about shit. Except for it's kind of fucked off for me as a musician to care about anything at all. But here's another thing we identified. We might need like a DLL file or a VST, a plugin. So, a DLL, right? I think that's how they do it. For VSTs, as you load it into like Ableton or FL Studio. And so, right there, to do that, you would use Visual C++ for Windows, and then I suppose Xcode over a Mac. And I have both of them. I have a Mac and the Windows. So, I want to start to make programs that are compatible with everything. So that's like having music that's like PG, where you can just relate with everybody on every level. So maybe we can start with meditation or whatever, but I've done pretty much everything already. I don't even know much more to worry about. But so here's how we just kind of feel for the people. We're going to figure out that we need specific things sometimes, but we ourselves are going through this, and others can follow our footsteps. I see my influencers like Daniel Marley, fucking Rastafarianism is not an ism, exactly, sorry. I'm not up to date as how I do not feel on all of these fucking language indicators. Here's how we start to feel. We have no clue how fucked up we are with some bullshit. So here's how I feel though. sometimes we're able to easily get out. We're actually pretty good at describing things, and that's pretty much a good skill. We just figure out that you just gotta keep walking, you get where you're trying to go. But here's how we kind of start to feel again. That we have no clue how powerful we really are for something, but don't know how fucked up we still feel. For all of it, she had the same thing. Really, yeah. And that's kind of it, but that's how much better they want it. But again, who's ever started to feel? We are so fucked off for something, that's how I do feel. I really don't know how good it is. I feel way better than this fucking hell. For streaming and recording it locally and anything else. So I will have a guaranteed good file. We'll send out the streaming and files, not adequate. People can watch it and see how sucky they are now. They probably won't, they probably won't. Maybe they're just hosts that could be doing a lot of improvement now. We'll figure out how powerful we are not being out here. Maybe it's the computer. We need like a lot more money. It's like somebody sponsor us. Computer fucking manufacturing. We gotta be like the most powerful stuff. Or something that's powerful for others. You need to figure out what they really want. The reality is, they're going to produce computers that are powerful enough for you to do what you need to do. That are reasonably affordable. They're so affordable, as I felt, that they're very accessible. Just someone with a job. If that's what you want, you would get it. It's not hard. But when you're trying to be powerful for something, sometimes that's not the most powerful thing for me at all for a long time. It kind of is and isn't, but you'll figure out that the Mac right here I got, I found for free. So, and I have a bunch of other ones to maintain. So, this is pretty cool. So, I just bought Wirecast Play. I'm going to install Windows 7. On my laptop again, aside to Windows 10, and then maybe we'll just put a smaller partition because we don't want that much, and then on the other side we'll install like Linux Mint or something. But again, we almost want a bigger hard drive. These are 256 gigabytes, but as dual, we want that extra like part for files. We're gonna reserve that for Pro Tools, but I lost the image for 8.0.3, which is the only one that I own for the Mbox Audio Mini 2, I think it is. So, anyways, I got a pre-Sonos Fire Studio, it works pretty well. But anyways, the cords are still kind of finicky sometimes. It's inside. So I should probably try to get my mind to, you know, pulling out just a track, writing some stuff a little bit, or taking, I have lots of writings. Maybe I should choose one and just get something done. And then keep doing this, keep splitting up these tracks, kind of finding the material. It's not so much like a needle in a haystack. More like putting a wool in Zachary Ted. Wool, I don't know. Why would you, Zachary Ted? I don't even know. I'm not clever enough. CJ, here's what I have to honestly show you right there, Zachary. It's on the sheet. Just leave me at that. CJ, I'm coming. Exactly, Ted. This is how I felt too. It's like, damn, these people just don't find these politicians so funny. No, they have fucked off. Look how worse as hell as I felt, dude. You want to know what I felt? I don't know how hard that is for them. It's not that funny. It's very fucked off for some people, man. It's like being in the Matrix, and it's like fucking, hey, the bigger that fucking that plug is, it's like, sorry, you got stuck with an old version. Exactly, Chad. That's fucking compatible anyway. So here's how we start to feel too, Jed. You really don't know how to feel except that shit fucking grows, exactly, Jed. Christ. It's like, oh, it's like my head is bald. Exactly. Not really. There's the widows. Not looking that sharp. It's a little blunted. Seriously, Chad. Here's how we honestly feel to you, Chad. I think I got little things like... Is that from Norway? I'm pretty sure I came from that area. Got the Norse nose. See, I'm European, exactly, Chad. I'm Mongolian. What else was it? No, Irish. Irish. I'm Irish. Irish is fucking hell, exactly, Chad. Want to know what I really feel? I don't know how Irish that is or isn't, but you want to know the real honest truth? They actually don't know how fucky it's not to me. So right here, it's like I got a white patch of hair. Just kind of like I got stressed, so it kind of grew out. I was like, fuck. They did that before. And it fucking turned fucking brown. Like fucking like back like the rest of it. I was like, oh, that's good. I feel healthy now. And the fucking A got stressed out. Fucking A, fucking A. This shit is fucking grows. And it shows. People feel like, damn. This guy pissed someone off. Exactly, Jed. Possible. I don't know. They're like, you know, he got so fucking powerful from me. He's like, shh. Suck the fucking life out of my fucking dome. Exactly, Jed. And my nose. Sometimes that shit's still running. Here's how we start to feel too, Chad. It's actually not really as bad as it was. It's really a lot better. But again, I also have to adapt and talk in a specific way. Oh shit, it's like fucking 2:05. I'm gonna start to worry because basically I gotta go to work. And this is like what happens. You start to get really good. You get wrapped up in it and you're like, fuck it, man, I'm late as fuck. Fuck about 2 hours, honey. Give a fuck about this, I don't feel. They're gonna know. They're gonna know is how I felt too, Chad. Chad, and here's how we start to feel too, Chad. We're people, Chad, that doesn't know how fucky that shit is to be with Chad. But he's worth honestly sharing with you. They're a person that's not cool, I seriously fuck you, you are not to them, but do you even know how powerful that shit really was for me? I'm a very proud of this. Oh, yeah, so glad I found you. I'm seeing something kind of feeling right. I'm glad that you were able to watch. And the truth is, how many of you gonna get this far? Well, I guess I gotta get that good. To figure out how many. I'm gonna be like so fucked off by me, like, damn, this shit sucks. I can't listen to it anymore. That shit is so fucked. They're just like screaming like, or like that girl, like, you can see a picture with the fucking blood running up. Like someone like plugged your eyeballs out. It's like, yeah, that's pretty much me, is how I felt about it from them. But it's like, damn, that shit is so transdimensional in such a way that it's like, yes, they got you powerful, I guess, exactly, Jed. But maybe not powerful enough, exactly. They're definitely not sensing, that's how I do feel. Like themselves kind of senseless. I don't know how fucky that shit was, so I just like probably they just had to pop their eyeballs and make them drip blood. Seriously, I get where you're coming from that, but you wanna know what I really feel? Maybe we should all just chill out, exactly as I did feel. That's how I did feel. It's like, what, somewhere there. It doesn't mean that I associate with the bloods, it doesn't mean I don't. We love them all. We love them, exactly, too. We love them. Yeah, as long as like, okay, I'm going to Florida, fucking A. I'll see you when I arrive in that fucking zone. See, Chad, and here's how we start to feel there. In that fucking A, West Coast, just like, when they come see you for the next. We're getting the shit backwards, so. That's how they felt, no, that's how we didn't feel, but one more I feel. No more taking our time, smoking A, let's fucking just jet. I'm just one day, like, Jed. So, not really, Jed. The real truth is, Jed, She's got the arms that show with each other. They don't know how sour it's fucking up. This shit is so fucked up in the chat that I have no plot to think as fuck this shit is. So I also do feel that's really how I should be thought. You want to know what I thought? I don't know if anybody's watching. But here's how we kind of start to feel for them, Chad. There are people, Chad, that can watch you freestyle. And you can figure out how fuck you are to them so hard that they don't even care about you. Really, yeah. People nobody. Is that true? It's true. They find it funny, they don't. They basically said, and Nick West, seriously, fuck you, this shit is not gonna be for you after a while. It's not that good, it didn't seem that good. It probably could be good, it's probably pretty good actually. The stream, yeah. Yeah, that sounds good. The stream just blinked like an orange. That's what I was doing earlier, I was wondering. So here's how I felt. It's been about 2 hours. It's like fucking work. Like, yeah. You gotta talk. You gotta tell them what's up. You gotta record fucking names, fucking organize it, fucking get the Blu-rays and fucking download, upload, fucking put them fucking in the backup so we fucking never lose anything that we loaded and fucking made. And we gotta be in the mode to fucking retain it, figure out how to get another host and say, yo, you can't shut us down. Yeah, we're gonna go to another country because this shit is fucking bullshit to me, but I need fucking money now. And that's the honest truth, Chad. And here's how the honest gonna feel like, fucking there. Like nobody wants me, fucking I'm gonna build an island, fucking there. I'm gonna fucking live on a fucking boat. Broadcast the fucking satellite, fucking there. And that's what I have to honestly say to you right there. It's like, fucking there, we're gonna shoot our own. Seriously, Chad. Here's what I have to say to you again. Even though, Papa, we really are for you right there, Chad. You even know how funny as fuck that shit is to us, Chad. It's like, hope we fucking don't sing in fucking air. You guys are fuckers. Exactly, Chad. Exactly, Chad. Get this out of here, fucking A. It's like, fucking A. God. It's like, we're Noah, right? Exactly, Chad. It's like, it's fucking. Like, hey, Chad, it's out there about him, Chad. I'm gonna fucking tell you right now, it's like. We're good to them. We're good to them, but just letting you know, God loves me more. So don't ever fuck around, exactly, Chad. I'm gonna figure out exactly how much I love myself. For one, and here's how we honestly felt that they don't know how fucked up that shit is to people, Chad. But here's what I honestly have to share with you, Chad. What's up? They don't know how fucked up you are to people, Chad. But do you even know how serious as fuck it is? I'm like, very fuck you in no way, Chad. Very fuck you in no way, yeah. That's how I do feel, in a very funny way, to care about it for yourself. But somebody right nearby, you might not care so much about, but you'll figure out why we're so good at everything that we've ever done for each other. And then here's how we start to feel to each other. We don't know how powerful that shit is, bitch. But here's how we need to feel. We need to have power that's like rising, and here's how I start to feel about it for people, Chad. And it's gotta be pretty powerful in a way that resonates for eons. You gotta be able to feel that power, I guess, you know? You gotta know that shit's gonna like feel good for you for a long time. Don't say I didn't do nothing exactly, Chad. I have a whole lot more. A whole lot more. Where that comes from. It's fucking A. It's just gotta become like a fucking forensic fucking artist. That's what I'm saying to you, Chad. They really don't know how serious as fuck this shit is. Not for me in a good way. That they didn't just create the software, but it's just like, there's everything that you need. Except for like one more step. Which is like possibly not that hard. To so incredibly hard to sell that I don't even know how fuck you that shit is for me. Yeah, it's exactly Chad. So here's how I kind of feel too, Chad. The person that's just like right on that fucking edge of the cliff, just looking like down my fucking area. That's like, I gotta fill this shit with source or this my fucking ground. I gotta keep running. You know, the virtual reality fucking set. And RoboCop. Fucking A, Chad. Killing shit while you're out fucking hunting. Exactly, Chad. It's like, damn, it's just like Doom, except with animals.
Exactly, Chad, and they don't know what's coming.
See, Chad, here's how we honestly share with you right there, Chad. They don't know how fucky that shit is to be the Chad, but you want to know that's a fact.
But I don't know how much more I can associate with some of these things and have to know about it. That's it, though, Chad. But we had no clue to really feel about how much we could have made a joke, but had no clue how fucky that shit is to me in such a way. It's like, damn, I should put me in the fucking press for fucking standing up for all kinds of shit. And fucking getting shot down, exactly, Chad. That's how I do fucking feel, too, Chad. If you want to know what I honestly do feel for you, too, Chad? We have no clue how serious as fuck this shit is in such a way. They really will not believe how fucked off you're gonna kind of feel. And here's why. It's a little fluffy. Fluffy as fucking hell, yeah. So now I don't want it. We want more fucking vlogs of that, which are fucking gems. And our fucking videos and our rhymes. It's like, would you pay for this? I want you to watch it on Blu-ray? It's like, tell me yes, fuck it, babe. I don't want to hear no. No, but you want to know what I really feel, though? The reality is, I need to know how good it really is for everyone. Like, maybe if we did all kinds of crazy shit for, like, a fucking hour, and then we're like, yes, of course we would now. It's like, we just want to see this shit, like, while we're tripping balls. It's like, sorry, don't talk about that on the screen. It's like, sorry, we're just slipping by again. Don't let anybody know. Hope we're gonna post it. Besides YouTube and Google, we don't even mean to fucking make
wrong words. Yeah, that's how I do feel. Sorry, Chad. Make my words come out wrong. That's what the reality is, that I blame it on God. If God kicks me out, it's like, fuck myself. Fuck you to God anyway. He didn't care about me. He's everything. We're not even letting him stream. He's everything. Much less a bunch of them. Seriously, Chad. And make money. That's what I fucking need. If I can stream my money, he's like, shh, just swimming.
Like Scrooge McDuck. Have you ever seen that one?
So here's how we kind of feel for us too, Chad. We're a person that's like at home. And here's how they're gonna start to fit you, Chad. And one day they're gonna be flying around here like fucking in like Tron. Like wearing jumpsuits. And their little cars, exactly. Chad. That's very fucked up in a way to have a big car in this tree. Well, that sounds dangerous as fuck, okay, exactly, that small one. Unless it's like a motorcycle. The light, fucking hell, this would be so cool. But you want to know what I really feel too, Chad? They don't know how Papa Tron would be, but very much funniness I do feel. Do they play some sort of soccer? No, they do not. No, they did not do that in the movie scene. So here's everything, what about football? It's not like that at all. Was there a sport? There was. Was it cool? It was not that cool. It was like a war, and I was. They chasing each other. Like that one game, whatever it was called, fucking A. If I click the vehicle C, I don't even know what it was called, but it was probably something like that. So here's how we start to feel to each other. We got 15 minutes before we have to go to work, and you want to know what I feel? 7 minutes. We just want to move on with our cadence to do anything except to finish this, except for I pretty much did need to get ready. Give myself a few minutes to refresh and change my shirt. I didn't shave. I don't know. My beard. I don't like it that much. It's just on the side. I think it grew longer or quicker on the side. I'm not really sure. But I'm not perfect. So that's kind of how I feel for it too. At the same time, here's how we're really gonna feel. We actually feel pretty good. We're pretty good. We're pretty perfect. My beard is, I don't know. That's pretty much how good I'm at to the listener. Here's what the officer said, you know, Chad. What did I feel? I'm all fucked up, yeah. So like, okay, we don't want to watch this stuff, so maybe we should just cut it off. Fuck you, is how I feel. They're cutting my CD short. And that's what I'm saying, though. But you did it, yeah, you probably did. But do you even know how fuck you I am, man? Seriously, Chad. Here's what I have to honestly share with you, Chad. They really don't know how powerful we are not for you in such a way that we care about ourselves after a while. But do you even know how bad this shit has been? Very bad. They're having a fucking great stroke, just how they feel about it. They shouldn't stop now. Is that part of it? That is part of it. To hold on, yes. Is it good? It's good for us. Is it healthy for me? It will be.
That's good, Jed. Because we don't want them to stop either. Here's how we also felt too, Chad. We have no clue how fuck you that shit is to us in such a way. That we have no clue how powerful you are not for them, but do you even know how say so fuck you that isn't a chance to mention this?
That I want them to live yet. We do. Maybe this is how I kind of feel too. I just don't know how good I don't feel sometimes. I have to care about myself, damn. There's so much information to share with everyone. It is. I don't even know what to do about it. There's so much power for me as I don't feel to do anything. So we have more software. Maybe we could deal with the editing. I have no flow power that wasn't for us with the song, but again, I'm sorry. It's just like looking in the mirror for a moment. Maybe you can bear through it. Exactly, Chad. So Chad, here's how I start to film. The way you're living with me. So sorry. Thank you for watching. We appreciate your time and your love. We want more for you. Thank you to those, Chad, that are just like me. Chad, here's how they really feel about you, Chad. You're a person that has no clue how you are for them, but seriously not fucked off to me today. And here's what I have to honestly share with you right there. You're a person that has no clue how fucked off you're not in a way, but do you even know how fucked off I don't feel for anybody? I'm very not fucked off. So here's how we feel. Maybe you should have no fear. Maybe you're inferior. Just to make it clear, we don't even have to fear. Oh, fear, no. I'm sorry, Chad. Usually I do pretty well right here. But damn, I slipped up again. Like maybe we're gonna need some ice skates. We're gonna go to a hockey rink. Exactly, Chad. Seriously, Chad. I'm about to hock a Luigi into the fucking sink. Exactly, Chad. Dad, I'm missing into the back of my fucking vehicle. Like, damn, there's no place for shitting. At least it doesn't stink. Exactly, Chad. Except even how fucked up it kind of is, you know what I mean? You have to shit everywhere else. Exactly. Just because you don't have those facilities, it's suddenly fucking anymore. Now we're just gonna have to fucking... I'm gonna figure out that the memory will never leave. Exactly, Chad. In a way, Chad, now they don't know how much of a donation it could even be. Exactly, Chad. See, Chad, here's what we also have to feel for them, Chad. We don't know how to really feel about taking one, but then up and then leaving. Exactly, Chad. Seriously, Chad. You even know how powerful as fucking hell this shit is to me, right there? Come on. Here's what I have to honestly feel for you, Chad. You don't know how fucked up you're not to me, but again, here's how we can feel for them. That they have no clue how powerful you really are to us. Really are. And at the same time, Chad, do you even know how fucked up this shit has been? I don't know. It's like this, Chad. You don't know how fucked up you are in a way. But again, here's what we can feel for you, Chad. You don't know how fucked up this fucking shit is. In an easy way, it's not easy. We'll just fucking have to trim. Exactly, Chad. Exactly, Joe. My mustache is really fucking thin. You want to know what I also felt? We talked about Rastafarians. And I'll tell you right quick now. I have some knowledge. I want you to want it. That's how I do feel. And here's how we also felt. That we wanted you to offer it. And here's how we also felt. That we would offer what we have for others. And here's how we also felt. That we don't know how powerful we are or not. Is how you might feel. We have no clue how powerful it is for us in another way. So here's what we kind of feel that. We have no clue how powerful we are as one, but as another. And have no clue how powerful we are for everyone. That's right. To be there. But here's how we start to feel that it is powerful for me. And I feel that there is a way. But that I have a connection with something very good. And very positive, and that's why we need to feel that it's positive. But if we feel that it is not, then they can be powerful for you in a way. And you basically don't know how fucked up it is now for them to say you to feel. And you here's why. Because we're dumb off like that, we would be fair. We feel otherwise. So anyways, I'm going to pretty much stop this. But I think I went over my time. So I don't know how much I would even want to cut out, but damn, I'm kind of enjoying rhyming. I might just cut myself off just because I want to fucking lather myself with soap. Fucking feel nice. See, Chad? It's like another fucking nickname I got in jail. It's a Dirty Harrington. My cellmate, fucking I think I had dreadlocks. Maybe it wasn't that time, but I was growing my hair, I think. But it wasn't. It was before that, but I don't really remember. But then he had a bald head, yeah, that's pretty much one thing. So I was like, oh, Mr. Clean, or is that right? It is so funny. Anyway, Chad, I just don't want to really throw my flipper, but do you even know how funny as fucking this shit is for us, Chad? Not a very funny feeling. Was it really flipper? Yeah, it was. That's how fancy, Chad. These people were good, they were good. These people, as I do not feel about them, they have no clue how popular it is for me somewhere. I will figure out how transdimensional they are. That's like that, dude. Even though popular as fucking hell this is in such a way, I don't know. I don't really know how to feel for all of them, but they were powerful for me, which will lead you to believe that they are powerful for something. And here's how we start to feel for each other. You don't know how fucked up that shit is to feel about anybody that you don't know, that's really it. You just care about them. I heard there was another flipper among that. Yeah, maybe that was like, I'm supposed to put that name up. Yeah. Maybe there was really somebody else. Flipper, that's me. Yeah. Care about it for you, that's how you can start to feel. That you can be something, you can be each other, that's right. That'll make it so, that'll make it work, that's it. Now maybe there really isn't another flipper around here, exactly. Maybe it's just a joke. So maybe they just don't know how to really feel about this, except that we don't have to really worry about all these words, because, the names, they're not so solid, they're not. But they're transdimensional, so transdimensional that people find it funny, Chad. It's powerful stuff, yeah. Alright. So, I think I probably should take a break. So, just step. This is how I feel too, Chad. Can I suspend? That's it, though. I should stop.